morons. Since my employees did such a lousy job of taking care of yous, I thought I'd come and handle things myself. This is gonna hurt you a lot, but it's gonna hurt me.